This has been a production of Allen Media Group.